Kieran's hoping his rock-inspired collection will strike a chord.
I've tried to think of her with a lot of stuff as well as having my rock bits, so I think I've done a good compromise.
If she doesn't like it, what's that going to mean? Is she going to question our relationship? Ooh, you know, it could be big trouble. There could be big trouble brewing.
So, Kieran, big day has finally arrived.
Finally.
How are you feeling?
Excited. Yeah, really look forward to seeing her in the stuff, seeing her reaction to what we've got.
There's still a fair amount of metal here, but this is definitely a more soft rock kind of wardrobe. There's the obligatory bling, 57 pieces, 27 rock-themed tops, balanced out by 18 colourful dresses, 9 pairs of skinny jeans, no purple, of course, and a leather jacket or two. But Anita's no pushover. She's allowed Kieran to restyle her in the hope it will bring them closer, and now she worries about their future.
If he doesn't get it right, then this will tell me he doesn't know me as well as he claims he does. And that'd be rubbish, because then it'll just be like back to square one. Like, dude, we need to start dating again. If I walk in and he's gotten it wrong, that's it. We are not what we thought we were.